Hi everyone, this is Donnelly, independent designer with Chalk Couture. Today we are playing with the John 316 Cross Silkscreen Adhesive Back Reusable Transfer. This is a C-size transfer that easily fits on our Aiden 12x18 gallery board, which is one of my favorite boards. Today I will be using one of my canvases that I painted myself. And I am going to place it down on our fuzzing cloth, which has two sides. It has a terry cloth side, which is used to remove some of the stickiness. You know that that's the fuzzing side when you can see the Chalk Couture tag on the inside. So I have fuzzed this one time because I am going to use it on this painted canvas paper that I did a few years ago, and it will fuzz it as I use it. I'm using our bright white Chalkology paste. I am using an older jar that I was able to purchase, but now the paste only comes in 3 ounce jars, and 3 ounces of this paste is really sufficient. So, placing your transfer on your surface is probably where you're going to spend most of your time. And you are going to see me do that here in this video. So, and as I think I have it placed where I want it, after looking at it, you'll find out that you may need to pick it right back up and replace it where you actually want it. So in hindsight, I learned that really I needed to move the image all the way to the top of my canvas, because once I framed this, it didn't actually cover it the way that I wanted it to. So I would say really take your time when you're placing your transfers down. And you see that I'm using my thumb and a couple of fingers to go over the silkscreen area that we can see our canvas through. And what I'm doing is I'm trying to make sure we do not have any air bubbles. And here's where I realized that I didn't have it placed exactly where I wanted it. So I'm going to move it up onto my canvas so that I don't lose the John 316 message at the bottom, because this is not the full verse. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. And I think this is perfect for the Easter season, of course, because that is why we celebrate Easter in the Christian church. We're celebrating that Christ gave his life for us. So here you see my jar of paste, and I've got it opened, and I have my small squeegee that came with my startup kit when I joined Chalk Couture. So I am using my small squeegee to just go into the jar of Chalkology paste, which is toxic free. So you don't have to worry about your small ones, your pets, or yourself if you are conscious of toxic chemicals that are coming into your home. This paste is toxin free. So if you need to thin out your paste, the texture of your paste should be like cake batter or well-stirred yogurt, and not Greek yogurt, just regular yogurt. So if you need to do that, use our fine mist sprayer and fill it with distilled water. Never put tap water in your Chalkology paste jars. And as you can see, I have covered the entire silkscreen area with just a little bit of paste, and I'm picking it up as I go back over it, smoothing out any lines that are in the paste, And of course, you know, my hands get a little messy, so I clean up with our disinfectant wipes. And instructions for using our silkscreen transfers are printed on the package that your transfer comes in. It is 6 easy steps to follow, so you have those instructions every time you go to use these. They are reusable. So here you can see the full image of what I've made, and I am pretty happy with how this one came out. Thanks for watching my video today. Please be sure to like and subscribe to my videos. Please be sure to click on the bell to get future notifications. We do offer Club Couture, which is a monthly subscription. You receive a surprise B-size transfer and 3 paste packets each month. And it's $19.99 in the United States and $26.99 for our friends in Canada. If you would like more information, please go to my website at chalkcouture.com/Donna Lee. I would love to have you join my team. You can purchase all your Chalk Couture goodies at a 40% discount as a designer. It's a $99 startup kit, which has many extras here in the month of April 2020. If you're interested, please let me know, and I can answer any questions. Thanks again.